Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express.
चुनाव लड़ेंगे और विजयी होंगे.
The choice of Pragya Singh Thakur as the BJP's Bhopal candidate was a controversial one. Even after being picked, Thakur was at the center of multiple controversies. At a rally, the 2008 Malegaon blast accused claimed that police officer Hemant Karkare had died in the 2611 Mumbai attacks because she had cursed him.
मैंने कहा तेरा सर्वनाश होगा.
Karkare had headed the probe into the 2008 Malegaon blast. She then withdrew her statement after facing criticism.
तो मैं बिल्कुल अपना बयान वापस लेती हूँ और क्षमा भी चाहती हूँ कि हमारे बयान से कभी भी हमारे दुश्मन, देश के दुश्मन खुश न हो पाए.
Her next controversy came when she said she participated in the demolition of the Babri Masjid in Ayodhya.
मैं बिल्कुल गई थी, ये मैंने कल भी कहा है, मैं उससे बिल्कुल ही पलट रही क्योंकि मैं गई थी, ढांचा तोड़ा था और मैं भव्य मंदिर बनाने जाऊंगी बिल्कुल.
The Election Commission ordered an FIR against her and barred her from campaigning for 72 hours. She then made headlines after claiming Mahatma Gandhi's assassin Nathuram Godse was a patriot.
Nathuram Godse deshbhakt the, hain aur rahenge. Aisa bolne unko aatankwadi kehne wale log swayam ke girewan mein jhaank ke dekhein. Ab ki chunav mein aise logon ko jawab de diya jayega.
She faced criticism from multiple quarters, including her own party, with PM Narendra Modi saying he couldn't forgive the statement. She apologized for that statement.
और मैंने तत्काल चलते-चलते जो उत्तर दिया है, वो उत्तर तत्काल में निकला हुआ है. मेरी भावना किसी भी प्रकार से किसी को आहत करने की नहीं थी, ना किसी के मन को कष्ट पहुंचाने की थी. अगर किसी के मन को कष्ट पहुंचा है, तो मैं क्षमा चाहती हूं.
By the end of the campaign, Thakur declared that she was taking a vow of silence till the results were declared.